Okay, so guys, I'm sorry I didn't like say like bye or anything in the last video. Just my camera died, so I'm back in the same spot. Everything's still, and I'll give you the test of the gun. I wish I could like tape it on here so I could show you this little view that you can shoot like that bang. Okay, so I'm just gonna put you right. I do not have a clue where to put you. No, I'll do it against that fence and put yous up there or there. Okay, I'll shoot against that fence. Put yous right here. Can you even see it? It slips. Just a bit up. I don't think yous can even see that block. Probably can't. Going to see if you can see, because it's very hard to get. Sometimes I've got my Sony or Samsung camera, I can't remember. Get Samsung. Okay, that can't, I can't even see, so I'm just gonna have to go with it. No, it sounds like a bow. Be quiet, guys, for a second. Okay, so guys, I'm gonna take. Curve to the side, like watch this little curve right. Okay, left it went that way. Right? Yeah. Straight shot maybe? No, there's no more bullets left in it. Okay guys. I will be back in a second. We just go inside. Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm getting a better water. I got my water gun. No. I'm just going over to the spell. Here's a big water gun I got. It's massive. It looks kind of small in this room, but. I did not notice that first. What is that? I'm just gonna walk away soon. I did not see that the first time. I wonder what is that? I'll go a tiny. Guys, can you see that underneath the pool? Look, something down there. see something that's black. See, there's something under there. Between that dolphin and some rain. The mini dolphin. No, the mini submarine and the dolphin. Something between that. What is it? Can I get a closer look at it? Look at that, guys. There's something down there. There's something down there. What is that? What is that? Guys. No, what is that? You heard something? I'm just gonna run the whole to try and scare it, but pointing at it. Jesus, that moved. I don't know. I do not know what that is, but I don't want to touch it at all. It's bubbling. Guys, did you see that? It's bubbling. No, let me turn off the hose for a second. Bubble's starting again, is it? Look, guys. Bubble. I'm moving away from that. Make sure the holes are off. Because they're off completely. I'm going in the front door because it's so scary back here. It looks like that's hatched a bit. It looks like it's cracking a bit back in place. And that's freaking me out. It's nearly my bed time because I usually go at half ten or eleven usually, so I'm so scared of that. Whatever that is in the pillow. That's just crazy. It's like a monster. Where am I going? My upstairs. You're done. It would literally be an overnight challenge if you're up there. The only light is that window. None of the lights on. Focus. That camera, but what? It's a bit better. So sunny, it's nearly about half ten. I have some other guns here, like. I customized this mag, so look, I just put black duct tape around it, so whenever you put it in, look, that's where the line is, so whenever you put it in, all is black. Here's my cyclone shop. I have three of these little Nerf pistols. I have two oranges and a blue. I have like my melee weapons, like this sword katana thing. I have this rival mask because I got it with my rival in case I got headshotted. Which is so sure because my friend, shout out to Thomas, he shot me in the leg. It was so sore. Well, it wasn't that sore, it was just sore. And here's a little Ninja Turtle sword. I got it when I was with Dylan one day. Three of us are all friends, so. And here's my massive twin shot. I have a few more guns down there. Oh yeah, there's my blue gun. There's my blue pistol. I'll show you some of these. There's my blue pistol. I love Diary of a Wimpy Kid, by the way. Has everything going on. Except from the Do It Yourself book. Scope there. And I have this gun here. It's quite big. You see. Look at it. So dark. This is one of the wardrobe or we might call it closet or something. Closet/wardrobe thing. The zombie strike gun and the scope came with this gun. This is actually powerful. Can you find it? Okay, that'll be fine. And look how powerful it is. Bang. You have like a little aiming thing if we don't want the scope one. That's what it's like at the side. So if I ever do near where I might put you like right there so I can go like bang. And then you go see where I'll shoot. So like put yours right here and then the other go like that. And you'll just be able to see this much. And I'll just show people. So that will be a video that'll be coming up soon, so. And you'll well see my box versus water videos after this video, like maybe. If you like hours a day. Few hours or like a few days.